reflecting back on when my mom was diagnosed, we didn't know anything about this. We were shocked, definitely. And one of the things that I learned from her, which is probably the most important thing at this point, is it's important to stay positive. You're dealing with a terminal illness, but you can't change that. So don't try to fight it, just try to stay positive and try to live. And that's kind of become my mantra through this, is live with PF, because the alternative is worse. So you might as well do the best that you can do. And that's what Mom and I both did after she was diagnosed. So she just chose to live the best life that she could.